Hey guys, quick little check-in. Now it's a Friday. We do got an oil change coming up on the Forester, probably tomorrow. And I just got this new little air pump here. Let's get it out to the light. If you remember, I had a little blue one. I can't remember what it was called, but I just couldn't find it lately. And I think maybe we sold it because it just wasn't quick enough. And I might have forgot I sold it. So we kind of needed it the other day. And we didn't have a pump. So I could fix my mom's tire. Let me go ahead and take a look at this little boy here. So what we got is a regular AC and the 12 volt, of course. Let's take a look at what this puppy looks like. Ooh, very like high tech. Whether or not it's any good, who knows, but it looks pretty freaking sweet. That is awesome. Power on. Okay, I'm gonna connect it here to my 12 volt. And we'll take a look at it. We'll try it out. Sorry, you need to be back a little more to see what you're doing, huh? Ooh, I like the way it does snap in there. Super compact. This is actually more compact than that big clunky one, which was actually smaller, but it was more clunky. This is super nice. Let's fire it up. Let's just at least see how it sounds, right? All right. So let's see if it powers on or if I have to turn on my... All right, looks like that 12 volt right there probably entails ignition. I don't know if they all do, but it looks like that one might. So let's go ahead and get ignition on and then see if it does anything here. There it is, there it is. So you can go up by, hold on. All right, so you can go, you say you want to go to 35, and do you do R to save? Oh yeah, that's the type of measurement you want. And I believe you have to start, oh, sweet, that's a built-in light. Okay, okay. I'm seeing how do you start it. Maybe I do have to connect this piece here. Which I don't really have something I want to blow up right now. I can find something. Okay, what I didn't realize was that the power button wasn't actually on, even though it shows this. So I can turn it on and it'll pump up now and we'll see where we get. I can already tell this is faster than my last one, for sure. My last one seemed to do nothing. And also, the car isn't even running right now. You'd probably get a little more power out of it if you had the car started. Yeah, I like this. I don't need to really show you everything. Oh, 145. I was trying to lower it.